All right, so we got an email. It says, is it possible in the program to import SVGs files belonging to one file unit together? For example, they have an SVG file that has several pieces that belong to that pattern. So like for an example, we have designs on cloud 9, okay? And we have two files in here, and for this project we have multiple folders as well as multiple files, okay? So let's try to do this in SVG Library, and it's pretty easy, but you just have to drop and drag the folder that you are wanting inside the list box only, okay? So you can do this, drop and drag it right there. You can move everything over. You can add to your queue. Yes, you'd like to add that to a folder, but you don't see your folder listed here. So let's go ahead and cancel this, and let's create a new folder first. So we're going to go up to File, Add Folders. And since this design's on Cloud 9, and this is the B, I'm going to go ahead and make Designs on Cloud 9 B folder. And now I can go ahead and assign these the folder. So I'm going to go ahead and add to queue, and I'm going to hit yes. And now I can go ahead and select all, and I'm going to go ahead and design Cloud 9 B and assign. Okay. Now they are assigned to that folder. I'm going to hit finish. Those are now added to my library. I can go over here, and I can go design Cloud 9 B, and I have everything associated with that SVG group that I just added, okay? And then you can go ahead and expand this further by tagging all these if you wish. You can enable multiples, you can tag them all, and hit the tags button, and now you can say this is a B, comma, Hive, comma, Designs on Cloud 9. And so on. So there you go. You can add those tags real quick, and you hit finish tagging. So now, when you view all the folders, if you type in B, you should be able to pull up those as well. So now they're in folders as well. The other thing that you can always do is when you're viewing all the folders, you can actually, I know you mentioned that this thing sorts alphabetically. Well, it also sorts by the date that you added them, okay? So based upon how they appeared in your import queue over here when you drug those in there. So like this witch owl, I don't know, I guess it only has one. But let me go ahead and bring in the beehive one, and we'll move those as well. So we'll move all those in there. Now based upon that order that you have them in here will be the order that they're added. So beehive will be first, followed by honeypot, pocket, treetop. And so if we go over to the library view and we hit the sort by date, we will see those at the bottom: beehive, honeypot, pocket, treetop. So that's how they are actually added to your library. So I hope that helps with adding a folder to the files that you mentioned with the issue of you have an SVG file. For example, Mary Has a Little Lamb has several different SVG files that pertain to that. That's how you can create a quick folder and add those just by dropping and dragging in a folder. Okay. All right. Hope that helps.